Equipped.
Yeah, I got on the weekend. You lead the way, I'll follow.
This is a vast open world you explore with your friends. Each Javelin exosuit has its own unique playstyle. The Ranger is balanced and all-purpose, while the Colossus is a tanking powerhouse.
All right, let's see what's up here.
The world of Anthem is hostile, and threats can come from any direction. It's a dynamic world where the unexpected is around every corner. You can equip your Javelin exosuit with gear that brings devastating power to combat.
Scars down there. Oh, the scars have a heavy.
Have time to use that mortar. Give me some covering fire. There's a bunch more coming in.
Okay, I'll get this round. Oh, come on. Be selling goods. Oh, yes! Jair's Wrath.
Oh, nice. Whoa.
This storm is getting crazy. So what are we supposed to do? Fly into it?
All right, let's do this.
See you on the other side.
Our story is out there.
Truck, get in.
Want some of this? How will you decide who belongs?
Thanks. I owe you.
How will you choose a place to call home? How will you build it? Work together to defend it. From the terror just outside the walls.
No, damn it!
When you get in too deep and realize no one gets a second chance.
How will you find the strength to carry on?
In this world of the living and the dead, how will you survive?
A sword such as this will bring honor to its bearer.
This is nice work.
It's new, isn't it?
You know the trouble with an adventurous life, son? It can end before it gets started. I might teach you how to handle a sword, and then someone will shoot you with a crossbow.
Now, for the maiden bloodletting. Surely your father never would have imagined it would be your blood. Such miserable luck, to die by the sword you helped forge.
Sometimes I ask myself what it all means. Why does God allow such things to happen? All this slaughter and revenge, over and over.
Tell me, boy, who are you? What in hell's name happened?
I've come from Scalitz. They burned it to the ground, slaughtered everyone.
Who burned it to the ground?
That's him. That's the bastard who led the attack at Scalitz and killed my parents.
I'm sure we're all agreed that all this unrest must come to an end.
I finally have the feeling we're doing something worthwhile. We're helping to save the king.
Instead of saving his drunken majesty, I'd rather find that horseman who murdered my parents, get the sword back from him, and skewer him with it.
To put a stop to this senseless war.
Long way from home, aren't you? And here I thought your kind was supposed to be so enlightened, so much better than us.
The gods of these realms don't take kindly to outsiders, trust me. When they find you, and they will, they'll make things difficult.
Wait here. I will handle this.
Oh!
Wow, that was something, that fight.
On our journey, we will be attacked by all manner of creature. To be effective in combat, a warrior must not feel for his enemy. Close your heart to their desperation. Close your heart to their suffering. The road ahead is long and unforgiving. No place for a boy. You must be a warrior. What is this?
It's the world serpent.
The day dawned, and we rose with this first light. But that light was a betrayal, only fleeting. In its wake, the night returned to claim us. After lifetimes, the light grows again, faint and vulnerable. We will live in the new light rather than just survive in the dark. This rebirth will end our wandering.
Hello? Sebast, are you there?
Lily?
You got this?
I got this. Is that a Higgs field? That's actually really cool. Did that just happen? Yeah.
I'm getting reports of a helicopter with a wrecking ball.
It's complicated. Turns out Martin Lee is running the demons.
The guy who runs the homeless shelter?
Like I said, complicated. Sit tight, Yuri. I got this. Please, let me have this.
That helicopter is destroying the city.
I know.
You need to bring it down.
I know.
Maybe you could superhero a little faster?
Working on it, Yuri. Hi, is this the flight to Newark? Why are you doing this?
Because no one else will!
Lee, this is crazy! This isn't you!
You don't know me!
Need a plan real fast. I guess this is the plan. Come on, Pete, you got this. Please don't screw this up.
Sea of Thieves, and you can live yours however you want, so rally your crew. Swear your oaths and set sail for riches and infamy. Become a pirate of legend. Just try not to be this one.
How much are you willing to sacrifice? To suffer?
I have given up everything.
Not everything.
My lord, we have located the new ring. Send the Nazgul. All of them.
I know what you fear, Tali. The ring can enslave the minds of men. We must hold to our purpose, no matter what the cost.
I will not let them be slaughtered like my brothers at the Black Gate.
We need to build our army.
This is just the beginning.
Sauron will not stop until all of Middle-earth is dominated.
We do not serve the Dark Lord! We will take this land for our own! You fight for Mordor! You fight for the Bright Lord!
What new devilry is this?
I come for you, Taut of Gondor.
Try not to kill him too quickly.
A new ring. Our ring. It's not marred with his shadow.
I struck down men corrupted by these rings. Do not become one of them.
When the time comes, I will do what is needed.
Submit to your destiny.
Run to your master and give him this message. I come for him.
Thank you.
This is a night our people will remember.
There are 5 CyberLife stores across Detroit. We're going to attack those stores and set our people free.
That's what we are to them. There's merchandise on display in a shop window. Let's get them out.
We'll stick to the plan. Neutralize the alarm systems and secure the area. There's 10 minutes until all our teams attack. You're awake now.
Behind.
It's too late. If we stay here, we're gonna get shot. North, our people need us alive. There's nothing else we can do.
Marcus! Shit.
Take cover. We are superior to them, but they are our masters. That's about to change. I'm gonna send the humans a message.
Some people are asking, have androids become a threat to our security?
My name is Marcus. I am one of them. This is our story.
Destroying kingdoms,
crushing armies. Laying waste to humanity. Centuries ago, this war was fought by an ancient order. Now, the threat has returned, and only one remains.
Easy, fellas.
Kill him!
Do it. I'm not here for him. I'm here for you. Oh, God.
Deke.
Hi, Manny.
Hey. So, do it.
Yeah. Oh, come on, I wasn't gonna let him kill you. Besides, who the hell else around here knows how to rebuild a carburetor? Okay. Just back up. Nice and slow. Don't make a sound.
Trident, the bow and arrow, the axe, the great battle in which Ganesh lost his tusk. We find these symbols.
supposed to happen?
Dunno.
Welcome to downtown Halabadoo. Last known resting place of the Task of Ganesh.
I don't like it.
You don't like anything.
Oh, thank you. I'm slipping.
You know that treasure hunting is not at the risk of us, right?
Neither is being a mercenary.
You two. Partners.
And hello, gorgeous.
What a pleasant surprise.
You want the tusk? You need my help.
A thief?
Collector of antiquities.
A parasite who exploits our struggle in order to fatten her pockets.
So that's a no. Felt like a no.
I must admit, you are quite the schemer.
You were going to sell me out, weren't you?
Your history with the Saab made you the obvious choice.
You lied to my face. Cards on the table.
I need your help. And if you want the tusk, you need mine.
This Olympic can't change his spots.
You know nothing about me.
Not a casualty of war.
Don't!
The Northmen say the world will come to an end. The sun will grow black. The earth will sink into the sea. The stars will disappear. Fire and water will meet. Flames will play against the sky. The heavens and earth and all the world will be burned. All the gods will be dead. And the warriors of Valhalla and people everywhere. Senua, prepare yourself for Ragnarok, for it is nigh.